So, will you be visiting Venice by train? Well, it's important to know that there's actually two train stops in Venice. One is Mestre, and the other one is Santa Lucia. Now, Mestre is good for certain places, but if you really want to visit the city center of Venice, where you see the Grand Canal, take the Vaporetto, the one that you need to go to is Santa Lucia.